Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Future King of Skyrim. It's Middus today on the 27th of Last Seed, party time. So we're going to go downstairs and join the party. And Oscar's already partying down there.
You want a drink?
What's on the menu?
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
Just look at the bear carrot stew, 35. Now there's free food. I might get some hunting broom meat off ya. Because I run out of booze. Oh, I wouldn't mind a Jedrick starter. Here we go. A six pack. Alright, okay, thanks a lot.
Now please, no more questions.
Yeah, well, don't hassle me anymore. Hello.
Yes?
Come outside and party.
Yes?
Oh, how hungry am I? I'm hungry and thirsty. I'll go outside.
Thirsty, hungry? Oh.
Quench my thirst.
Yes?
I might have a book of mead. Okay. Anyways, I forgot to tell you, I'd in the time off camera that thingo, I got to meet a trader and bought some clothes off him. These are brand new clothes, you know. It was partying, it was great.
Speak quickly.
Oh, put this light on. Excuse me.
Your feet need to be quick and your eyes quick.
What do we got here?
Do you
what
get to
be found?
It's
very
hard. Of course you don't.
Let's see now.
I'm telling you, I heard
our
it.
Medicine
how
shop.
Those weirwood things are true.
And some baked potatoes and a salmon steak. I'll try some of the grilled leeks. And what do we got here? I'll have a hunting group meat.
Need something? Yours for bears.
Oh, I'm just having a feed, thank you. Right, where we got? We've got venison chop. Oh, that's a filling meal. Oh, full. Oh, and I'll have a hunting group meat. I'm bringing heavy.
We're going to seek it out.
What more spread? Come back alive and with stories to tell.
Old friend, patron of the great clan,
hiding out somewhere in Skyrim.
Oh, yeah, right.
Fella who looked at the
book. Oh, it's a house cow. Oh, no. Hello.
I have a lot of things still, Dad.
Okay. Oh, great. Death in front of me.
Great art.
A stranger comes to the hall.
Yes?
I know nothing of fear, nothing of remorse.
And
yes?
Together,
by English
language, hello.
They say the college has been snooping around Sarka. Mages are very quick. No good can come of them.
I am merely an apprentice.
Okay. I wonder if this shop's open. I'll get rid of some of these.
Death
is my art.
Steaks.
I see. Yes?
Yeah. Let me know if you see anything you like.
G'day, have you got a fire? Can I cook here? Hopefully I can. What's the friggin' use here? Have you got a stove down the back? Oh, yeah, could I borrow your stove?
Everything's getting customer. Perhaps you're a wealthy one, too.
I just cooked up those steaks. That didn't take long. Thanks a lot for using you. Do you want to buy some?
Everything's for sale, my friend.
Want to buy some
trinkets,
steaks?
Odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Okay. Looks like to me. What else have I got that you might be interested in? All this I like of anything of this. But two amulets, a kinneret. Freaking amulets now. I don't know if I should get rid of one because I can make it to fit my head. I got another fur hood here. So these tinder boxes I made them also, you make them on the forge, you use two tundra cotton, two charcoal sticks, iron bar and leather strips. They should have wood in it of some sort. So yeah, you can make them. And alright, thanks a lot.
Do come back.
Whoops.
Please do, look around.
Okay, time to party.
Need something?
Hello, Provincius. Hey. Please
bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Actually, would you mind giving me the bounty for the Redoran's retreat bandit leader? Because I just killed him.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
That's great. He walks around with 800 gold. You got it? I'll go find him on the board.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's okay.
Jeez, everybody's really going for it.
I serve Jarl Balgur as steward.
Yeah, hello.
I'm here to help.
Alright.
Until next time.
Okay.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy.
Hello. What? Party time.
Make it quick.
Hello?
You want something from me?
Geez, too bad you...
Alright then. Ysgrim himself would have...
Can't afford to get the clap.
The task
I need a girl that's 100 gold, not 50.
This one.
Oh, sorry.
Come, come.
Hello?
I had a lot of things to do. Need something?
Hello?
This
yes?
Where do you stand on the war?
Hodlak says not to worry. I worry that a bunch of snowberries are out there earning glory while we stay out of it. But I will follow the old man's lead. As
the old man's dreams. Who are the companions?
An outsider, eh?
Yeah.
Ever heard of the companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Do look like you could do with a lesson on putting makeup on. Well, did you join the companions?
My mother was a companion, and her mother, and all the women in my family back
right.
To Rotty Black Maid.
Okay.
I stayed with my father in the woods until I was old enough for my trial. We hunted everything there was to hunt. Good training. Ma didn't live long enough to see me join, but I fight to honor her and all my shield sisters through time.
Okay.
Alright then.
Right, eh?
Well met, kinsman.
Hello, little girl.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No. Even...
Hello.
Hey, you wanna play a game?
Nah, I can't stop to play games right now.
Figures. You elders are always so boring.
Yeah.
No. Oh, it's Skyrim these days.
I should level up, I can figure it out.
I'm coming.
Blade and Shadow.
Hello, you're the guy that hangs around
well, What brings you to Whiterun?
Well, I seek more fortune.
Ah, so it's gold you're after then?
Yep.
You need only ask about it. Plenty of folk in Whiterun with too much fat and gold to be bothered doing anything for themselves.
You there?
Aye, that I do.
That's extent.
All my life. We battleborns have been here since the beginning, along with the Grey Maids. Our family's been close as kin for generations, but Ulfric Stormcloak's uprising has divided us. Now, seems we can scarce look at each other without coming to blows. Petty, foolish that. They are saying dragons have returned to Skyrim. Now that there, that's a real problem.
Dragons? What's this about friggin' dragons? They're legend, they're dead. Where can I, any place I can find work?
Ain't sure if they're taking on new members, but you should talk to the companions. They're over in their hall, Zorabasco.
What if by work you mean
testing your steel in bloody battle?
No, I'm gonna join the army, I'm gonna be a Stormcloak. I hate you, Imperials.
May your sword be sharp.
Slightly tired.
Do you get to the cloud district very often?
Oh, look, I should go and grab another free hunting brew.
People have forgotten. Oh, no.
Chill for a farm, see? Very successful.
Yes.
Obviously. Make it quick.
Hello, I heard about you.
Don't waste too much time talking. There is glory to be had.
Oh, glory? Why did you join the companions?
Like most of our band, I found this family after losing my home. I traveled the length and breadth of this land, learning all I could of the sword. I was just a boy, but I had the fire of a man in my heart. Eventually, my body caught up to my spirit. My predecessor, Asgard, found me in Hammerfell. I was serving as a bodyguard for some weak-necked lord out there. He brought me back here, and I realized that I was actually coming home. I worked to bring honor to this family, the family that I lost. For my mother, my father, grandfather, for all my shield siblings. Family and honor. That's what it means to be one of us, boy.
Oh, okay. Right. Yeah, well.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Okay.
Yes.
Maybe Ispamore himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here.
Hello.
Look, now's not a good time.
Yes?
Okay.
Oh, look over there!
Need something.
Look, now's not a good time. Yeah? Need something?
Yes.
Party time, make everybody.
Can we talk later?
Yes? Are you on the hunt?
Yes.
I haven't got a dancing quad, have I?
Can't talk.
Hang on.
I...
No, I've got no,
Yes?
Dancing
I
mods.
Can't talk right.
Too bad I can't get into that crate of meat that's down there.
I actually advise the Jarl on political matters. My input is invaluable, of course. But this is all probably a bit over your head.
Let's hear it.
Oh, you're so full of shit. Hey, you advise the Jarl, eh? Everybody advises a friggin' Jarl. It seems.
Yeah?
Yes?
Yes.
Hello.
Blade and shadow, silence and death. These are my arms.
Hello.
Yes.
For a modest fee, I make great art. I know nothing of fear and nothing of remorse. I be and together vanquish any
great.
Yes.
Need something to
hiding out.
So that you will see your foe before they see you.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
And I'm too busy to talk right now.
Yes?
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, no. Even if you are my elder.
It's my desire to enter the Bard's College.
Alright, who cares?
But I pray they let me attend.
Look, now
you
want to
be a bard?
Huh?
You're someone who can get things done. I like it.
Hello, Adrian.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Okay. What can you tell me about Whiterun?
Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary.
Yeah, I've met some of them around here. There's a lady and there's
I'm here to help.
A couple of
stupid
him and
Battleborn.
There's three of them. Parting out down here.
But it's not much
I'm here to help.
You don't fight back.
You're here to help.
Either.
Oh my god,
I'm here to help.
I might
it's
have,
Yes?
Yeah, I saw Jarl Balgrim as steward. Look, now's not a good time.
And no more hunting brew left.
The great grand battle.
Can't get into that one. Oh, there's one. I'll have that. Can I have these?
What do you need?
How are you?
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's Corazon.
Oh. I might have another drink.
Train.
Oh.
What is it?
Ah, oh, things change, so. You know?
Just have them focus on the calm.
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Breeze home. You should talk to the steward up in the keep if you're interested.
Oh, my home's got enough breeze. My home's great.
Another quiet day.
A mistake, yum. Got a waste.
I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
Really? I was not much of an adventurer.
I'm in Whiterun, and I'll pull you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
I'm not causing trouble, I'm just drunk. Everybody's drunk.
I'm as much annoyed as the next man, but I'm
okay.
No fool. I don't live in the past.
Okay, and, I'll mingle for a while.
My friend Olava, the seer, she says things will get better for me once I start stepping up for myself.
I'm gonna mingle for a while.
What's up with Vir Yarn? Because the Virgos and vampires don't.
Yeah, well, it's been a couple of hours. It's feeling a bit better. I'm getting a bit cold. Oh, these people are partying out, this mercenary is partying out. Don't know what's happening to Uthgard. Geez, luckily I got a thick skull. Oh, look at my glassy eyes. I think I better go.
Yes.
I could warm up next to the fire.
Have you met my father? He's a steward at the Dragon's Reach.
Yes, I have. I like your sword.
Can we talk later?
Maybe. Is your
yes?
Parting out? I just gotta go warm up. I'm right. Hello?
There's trouble in Whiterun and I'll pull you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
I'm not causing trouble, I'm just... had a couple. I don't even know which way the fire faces. Yeah, I might, oh, look, he's just as bad as me.
I serve Jarl Balkan.
Hello, Stuart. I should sit down. Oh, look at these guys.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you.
I think it's eating you.
The task of Stuart is more important than you realize. The Jarl often asks for my valuable counsel.
Look,
now's
the need something?
Yes.
I should sit down. There's no more seats left. I'll wait another hour.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quicker and your eyes...
Greetings, outside.
Huh?
If you have some...
chewing up heaps of oil, I should just go into the dingo. Look, it's... the sky. Cloudy. What temperature is it? Probably not gonna. I'm probably not gonna have any oil left tomorrow morning.
Yes.
Are you still here?
Hey, Al, yeah. You got the hots for me now, have you? I'm not trying to look up your skirt.
Running hot.
Oh yeah, well, it's starting to run hot. You keep doing that in front of me. I haven't had sex for a while.
Need something?
Since I left Ripton in those days, I've got to go to Falkreath. Oh, there's a... There's a prostitute working the thing out here, but she's only 50 coin and we've probably got a good chance getting the clap. Around here.
Are you on the hunt?
I'm on the hunt for something. What if I wanted to join the companions?
We don't just take in any milk drinker who stumbles in. Talk to Codlack if you think you have what it takes to be a companion.
Oh, trying to look up there now. Alright.
I'll take my leave.
Okay, I'll have another stubby. I should have had a bottle of wine, that was for free.
Are you on the hunt?
Did you say hunt or the other one that I'm thinking of?
I'm waiting.
Alright.
Yes?
Okay. No, not with in front of all these people. I'll get arrested. There are any chairs? Everybody's sitting down. No, I can sit down. Everything. I'm starting to get tired.
Do you get to the cloud district very often? Of course you do.
Oh, gee. No, I can't pull it out in front of everybody.
I'm not afraid of you, no. Even if you are my elder.
I'm waiting.
Boys, girls, dogs, elders.
Do you want to eat something?
I'll just stand here and talk to you for another hour.
I'm not afraid of you.
See ya.
Blade and shadow, science and death. Yeah, these are my arts. For a modest fee, I'll make great art for you.
Oh. Is anybody going to have any of that cheese? I might grab it.
I know nothing of fear and nothing of remorse. Pay my fee, and together we will vanquish any foe.
Yeah. Is anybody going to grab that cheese? I'll
make it quick.
Can we talk later?
Yes.
I'll grab it.
I fear the night, because the werewolves and vampires don't.
Look, I'm now's hungry. Not a good time.
What's there to eat?
They say the college has been snooping around Sarthal. Mages in a burial crypt. No good thing for that.
Tomatoes. Carrot. Got venison to cook. Oh, I'm just going to eat this. Gourd. Grilled leeks. Rabbit haunches to chew on. And yeah, go. Chew on those rabbit haunches, and just a couple of rabbit haunches fill me up. Wasn't that hungry. I think party's quietening down now, everybody's going home. Hello.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Alright.
Sword be sharp.
Sharper. If everybody's going home, does anybody want to level it? Oh. Does anybody want any of this? Might as well drink it. Don't take it away, it'll get... Alright, I think I'll see you later. Which way do I gotta go? This way. What a party. Still happening up here. That would have hurt, except I'm so drunk. Watching. Hope you enjoyed the harvesting festival as much as I did. And I'd like to catch us all next time. See you later.